head into the window. I pointed up above the trees. That's when I heard my neighbor scream, coming from the woods out there. I left my door off of the chain. I locked my door real good with a chair. Cause it's how potato went to the wine, fermented in the muddy rain, of course. A drunken whale, a drunken train, blew through the birdless trees. Oh, you're alone, alright, you're alone, alright. How'd I know, how'd I know? Don't go into that barn, yeah. I still don't go into that barn, yeah. Oh, black tree is scratching up the sky. Fingers, a rusty black rake, digging up the turnips of a muddy, cold, red sky. Shining two talons, coiled for grabbing a stranger happening by. And the day went home early and the sun sunk down into the muck of a deep, dead sky. Cleveland was born. It's been cotton and soybeans, tobacco and corn. Behind the portico, the house of a long dead farm, they found the falling down timbers of a spooky old barn. I feel like a slave ship upside down, wrecked beneath the waves of grain. When the river is low, they find old bones, and they pry the old dig up chains. Did you cover your tracks? Yes, sir. Did you bring your knife? Yes, sir. Did they see your face? No, sir. Did the moon see you? No, sir. Did you go across the river? Yes, sir. Did you fix your rake? Yes, sir. Did you stay downwind? Yes, sir. Did you hide your gun? Yes, sir. Did you smuggle your rum? Yes, sir. I said, how'd I know? How'd I know? How'd I know? Don't go into that barn, yeah. I said, don't go into that barn, yeah. Don't forget that I warn you.
Smith, Smith, and the Memphis.